The next award is named in honor of the late Barry Mastrine, who was dedicated to community service and improving the lives of people affected by mental illness and addiction, inspiring countless others to follow in his footsteps. Our Barry Mastrine Award honoree, Linda James, Chief Operating Officer at Alvis, has demonstrated outstanding leadership, blending compassion, innovation, knowledge, and hard work to get the best out of her team. She rolls up her sleeves to do whatever is needed, including pulling double duty as a case manager in one of the residential reentry treatment programs. Linda has developed a healthy work culture by supporting the development and well-being of all Alvis staff. She's continued to expand services, including transitioning to telehealth during the pandemic, adding certified recovery housing to 3 locations in Columbus for women and their children, and working to add recovery housing for men this fall. She's accomplished this all while staying focused on providing the best possible services for individuals and their families. Congratulations to Linda James. We are humbled by your dedication to your staff and your service to our community, and are honored to present you with the 2021 Barry Mastrine Award.
I am honored to be selected for the Barry Mastrine Award. I'm so grateful to be part of the human service community here in Central Ohio. Together, we're making both the county and the city much more healthy and more resilient. At Alvis, I have the privilege every day of helping to turn people's lives around. We serve people and families with issues related to substance use disorder, mental health issues, and traumatic life experiences. I have a favorite quote, and it says that one of the most important thing that people can do on this earth is to make sure nobody feels alone. I work with a tireless and dedicated team of professionals at Alvis who go to any lengths to ensure individuals who walk through our doors at any time know that they are never alone. It's a team that just doesn't give up. I sincerely thank the ADAMH board for selecting me for this prestigious award. And I also thank Alvis CEO and President Denise Robinson for nominating me. I am truly, truly humbled, and thank you so much.